If you want to read a book that has a lot of morally gray characters and one which questions the law and crimes in a very deep and human way, you need to read this literary fiction book called The Mass Room by Rachel Kushner. The main character here is imprisoned because of a murder that she did, and her son is actually being taken care of by her mother right now. It will check your moral compass at multiple instances, and the moment I got to know the naming reason behind the book, which is The Mass Room, I just had a brain explosion.